Will be many winters before Frankish troops land on the English shore.
My spies say Paris fell.
It did. But the situation is thornier than that.
In what way?
I killed the Mad King, Charles the Fat. Odo, the Count of Paris, means to take the throne.
Is that good for us?
Time will tell. But Odo is an honorable man, and he has a kingdom to rebuild.
That is comforting.
We also have a hardy ally in Tokas in the Nixdotia.
She...
And a quick study.
Perhaps they need not know the danger we've...
We came home with bounty, glory, and some Frankish foods. I can ask the raiders to keep that...
They will say everything.
Afraid so.
Ravensthorpe, an island of calm in this turbulent land. But my vision of fire still troubles me. Beneath my dear old tree. I've always found.
I believe it's you, the one fated to save my people.
That woman seems to know me.
Oh, it's you! Valka said we would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor.
Who are you?
Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. She contacted me for advice.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Skye.
There are small settlements, but it is a place of passage for many. Making it perfect for dreams to wreak havoc. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You've lost me again.
Edith needs your help. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep.
I will investigate.
There is more. You're not go-
Valka, you've gone really mad this time.
Ever since the nightmare started here, though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. The two of you will fight before...
That just can't be...
Believing is your choice. I must tend...
So? Are you ready?
I'll find out what's plaguing your people.
Here we are. The Isle of Skye. Beautiful, isn't it?
Any idea where I should go first?
Investigate Kilter Raglan first. It's where complaints of nightmares began.
Best not to draw attention here.
Huh. Yeah!